Baba! Maki! Baba! Baba! Baba!
My dead son! She was here!
Grabe yun!
Hey! Hey!
Panthers in an emotional moment for young Denzel Bowles. Only turned 23 years old. Just a few days ago, the youngest in
Denzel.
And then I go back to regulation. At that point, when Phoenix needed a defensive stop, and they got it. Kasi nga, no? Maraming na sila sa atin. Jonas, you're gonna test to this. Defense wins championships. And Phoenix holding talking back to less than 90 points in this game.
Exactly right, but you can
add grabe yun!
Akala ko, wala nang pag-asa.
You can have win a championship!
Ayan! Ayan!
Let's give them credit. Lahat ng mga players nila nag-garo dyan, binigay lahat ng puso nila. Lahat may sakit sa tuhod, may sakit sa angles, they were there. Well, this credit is you, Dawkins Tank. Certainly nothing to be ashamed of. A lot of players hurt down the stretch. Foul off to Darnell Harvey.
Denzel Bowles, he's just overcome by emotion. He's about to cross out that number 7-4.
Number 4.
Yeah, they have their fourth win.
Naubusan pa siya ng aerosol.
Wow, what an effort for Denzel Bowles.
Look at him go. Pwede ba siya overtime? Tumatalan pa. Wala nang papantay sa kanya. Naubos na itong pantay ni Denzel eh. Ubus na talaga ng player. I see Ken Bono. In the picture, I think he's a practice player with P-Mex. Super Bones, yes he is. Yes he is. Cannot disagree with the Herculean effort, the Denzel Bowles. You know, earlier in this conference, we called him the great Bowles of Fire. And sure enough, puputo.
The final score is 90-84. B-Mac winning